These how to 1 minute will show you how to find WordPress website username and password in cPanel. So if you created a WordPress website and now you are trying to log into your WordPress dashboard but you forgot your WordPress account username and password, so you can't log into your WordPress dashboard, don't worry. Follow these quick steps to reset your WordPress website username and password from cPanel. So first of all, open your cPanel and scroll down. Under databases section, you will find phpMyAdmin. So click on it. And here you will get your database list. Click on your WordPress website database. So my one is this one, so I'm gonna clicking on it. And here you will find these WP users. So you have to open these. And once you are here, click on edit. And here you will find your WordPress user login username and you will find your WordPress login password here. Now click on this drop down and from here you have to select MD5, then delete this password from here and retype a new password. You can also change your WordPress login username from here. Then all you have to do is just scroll down and click on go. Once you resetted your WordPress login username and password, now go to your WordPress login page and write the new username here and the password and click on login. And as you can see, I've successfully logged into my WordPress dashboard. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.